Hi everyone, my name is Cynthia and I am at the gallery Chestahedron in San Carlos right now. This is the grand opening of Frank Chester's gallery. So I'm going to walk you through it and show you what's happening right now as people are walking in. So let's go inside. I'm going to flip over to the other. So this is the entrance right here, the Grand Venus. Here is Frank Chester himself and his amazing work, the Chestahedron. Of warmth, which comes from the Chestahedron. Frank's new work, based on the unity of love. And as you know, the Chestahedron is also a bell. Unity form, all made with bronze, which means that it will last forever, long time. Love the finish. Here we come upon the metamorphosis of light. No, it's okay. I'm just doing a walkthrough. And here is the heart building. Okay. amazing. I really want this to come to life. So as you know that there's a Götenamb in Switzerland, and our goal would be to have the heart building, the American Götenamb in the United States. Let's hope in California. And here we come upon Frank's patents. A lot of you know about the Chestahedron Vortex Organizer, which basically reorganizes water. And over here we have the Chestahedron air or water propeller and spinner. And the 13-sided polyhedron form. Amazing jewelry, the chestahedron, the edge, the unity, two chestahedrons, the face. A large CVO. Here is the geometric still point pyramid.
That's what that is. Yeah. Oh, here. I'm going to show you something here. Steve's going to show you something about how many layers there are. You know, this is the earth, right? You know that.
Yes. Right? Here's Frank himself giving a talk.
Let's see if Steven's going to do it.
I don't know. You just explained it to me, so.
Okay, that's true. Okay.
We're going to practice.
How many layers are there in the earth? They're nine. Did you see she didn't even? There's nine layers.
I've been with you.
Okay. There's nine layers.
Yes.
Cool?
Yes. Well, yes, but you can review how you discovered them.
Another neat thing is this. This distance here, you know, is three. One, two, three, right?
Yes.
This is from here is four, seven. Exactly the core of the earth in relationship to the rest of it. Based on 34.
Three and four, right?
Three and four, seven.
And then we have to count these.
Yeah, you have to count these.
That's the first step, I guess. And then there's three that you don't see.
Okay.
But there's, we count the colors, right? One, two, three, four, five, six. So that would be six of the nine. Then you have to find the other three.
And see, he told me I just explained it to him. Listen to that.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I know, because...
You just did it.
No,
beautiful.
Well, that's six, but you said there's three within here.
Yeah, there's three.
And I don't see that.
Well, I didn't draw them.
Well, because Frank is trying to lead you to the threshold, and you've got to fill in the rest. That's the whole...
So, if you see that this is... That.
There's not enough room.
Why? Let's divide this into three, just like this divides this into six. One, two, three, four, five, six, whatever.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Please do let us know. And signing off. Thank you.